And breaking news tonight, the long strike at Blue Cross Blue Shield of Michigan and Blue Care Network is over. Employees represented by the United Auto Workers Union ratified a new 3.5-year contract. It covers more than 1,300 workers who went on strike in September over wages and other issues. They're expected back on the job as soon as tomorrow.